Right, folks, we're leaving Scout Road on our way home as it's a bit chilly. So, this is the last video for the day. We're gonna go home. It's been a good day. Get the grips on. So, I can see the clouds there. Strange looking. It's like got a funny design in it and things. Strange. Anyway, guys, we're gonna be going now. And on top of these. Huh? Which way? Huh? What, left or straight? Yeah. Left? Yeah. Off we go, guys. Yeah, we're going the short way home. Definitely been a good day, but chilly. Clear a bit. So I should reach home around about 3:15, if I'm right. Well, it's definitely getting a lot colder now. We weren't this bad when we come out, but you can feel a difference in it. Try ride on with his hazards and there's something, I see exhaust hanging off. Yeah, it looks like his exhaust is snapped there. Yeah, will do. He's going home, and I shall message him when I get home. Been a good day out, folks. Been on the cold side, but it's well worth it. So guys, today, like I said, like I do this every time coming towards home, we've had a good day out. I met up with my mate, well, like a family member. He's a brother to me, well, closer than that probably. So anyway, I met him at Cars Past His. Then from there we had a little snack. From there we went to Rivington Barn. And the barn was quite busy today. I was pretty shocked how many bikers were there. So we had a good about half an hour there. Then from there we went to our local reservoir. Sat there for about 10-15 minutes, chilled out. Then we would, from there we went through the twisties to Scout Road. Had 5 minutes there, then we made our way home. So this, like I said, this bit is the last video for today. So yeah, that's it basically. So we had a good time out. So I hope you enjoy. It's just my channel. Like I said, I appreciate all the new subscribers I've got and for joining me. I really thank you, can't thank you guys as much for joining my channels. And plus, like I said, if you want to join, RKF Friday is my YouTube channel, and my friends is Atari Rider. Join his YouTube channel as well, guys. Yeah. So, once again, thanks for watching. Really appreciate it. Look after yourselves. Ride safe. And be safe. Alright guys, I'm going to leave it here for now. Till next time. Bye for now.